of God's only Son. The virgin rejoiced, gave thanks to the Lord, and as Joseph dreamt, the angel was sent with tidings of peace and joy of the blessed baby boy. They traveled for miles to reach Bethlehem, yet when